this shaman is in charge of making sure that the fire continues to burn for the next 48 hours as this medicine cooks into a very thick resin.